What are the benefits of coming to orientation? Well, you get to actually meet some of the instructors beforehand. You'll find out where your classes are. You have an opportunity to get your student ID, buy your textbooks, and you can do that relatively easily now with a minimum lineup. When classes start, you may find that there's an hour or 2 hour wait at the bookstore to get in and get your textbook. So a little bit of time now can save you a lot of time later in the future. As well, there's an orientation in the computer labs. It'll help you access your computer cards and computer accounts, which is also a benefit because you then don't have to wait for all of the others to get processed through as well.